Unfortunately, each year about 1.5 to 2 lakh of our citizens develop severe kidney failure or end-stage kidney disease, as we call it in the medical terms. The first and the best option for patients with severe kidney failure is kidney transplantation, and next comes dialysis. Kidney transplantation could be of two varieties. One, someone known to you, especially a relative, giving you a kidney, which is called a living related donation. The second is a deceased donor donation or a cadaver donation. After the cadaver brain death law was passed, now people who have been declared as brain dead based on a neurological evaluation can donate their organs like the kidney, liver, heart, so on and so forth to others who need it after an elaborate process, even when the heart is beating. There is a severe organ shortage in our country, and lot of people die waiting for a transplantation. So my earnest appeal to each and every citizen is, be an organ donor. Do not bury or burn your organ. Please give life to someone else, and this is the greatest gift to humankind. Now, to donate an organ, if and when you have an accident and have a serious injury to the brain, there are a couple of things you need to do. One and foremost is that you should tell someone, especially your near family, that you are willing to donate your organ, so at the time of crisis and sorrow, they will be able to fulfill your wish. Second, there is an organ donation card that needs to be signed by you, and that is available in any of the major hospitals and also at the organization called Jeevana Sarthakate in Karnataka, which sort of supervises the cadaver organ donation in our state. So please be an organ donor. Save a life, save a family, and this is the best thing you can do as a human being. Your organ will only be donated after the doctors have certified the individual as having brain death and have irreversible damage to the brain, which will not recover. It is very important that your family knows about it, because at the time of this situation, the family should be agreeable to let your organs be donated for another person who needs it. Thank you very much.